About time someone showed up. I have too much work and not enough time. Mr. Luther expected...
This is Skeets. In his infinite intelligence, Booster Gold has been enslaved by Queen Bee's hypnopollen. I'm sure you care. However, the only way you'll get past these doors is to destroy the hypnopollen generators and free Booster. Skeets again. Booster's free from the hypnopollen, but he's still easily suggestible. Just ask him to open the door that leads further into the high lair.
That settles it. I will never endorse Honey. Not ever. Thanks for the assist. Not that I wouldn't have broken free on my own. Eventually. I'll open the way for you to go deeper into the Hive's lair. You're on your own, though. Come on, Skeets. I think I have some new exploration adventures to record. Let's go!
We have a live one!
Initiating defense protocols. Alert Hive soldier bees.
Beam breached. Overriding directive. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac.
bring the Exobytes to Brainiac.
Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
The Hive has totally taken this place over!
That pollen will control your mind.
Such vigor! You will make a fine drone. But you must learn obedience!
Charging. Overload. Slam.
Self-preservation shield activated. Distress call sent.